Revenge of the Dish best served with a win. The Trojans avenged last season's opening game defeat against the Bowling Green Falcons thanks to a Michael Taylor field goal in the closing seconds of the game to give Troy the 30-27 victory.
I think it's a big win for us since they beat us last year when we went up there and they came right down here. And big win, team effort, and special teams, offense and defense did a part to get this W.
I wasn't a part of it last year. I was a red shirt, but, you know, you're always a part of a team. And it definitely felt good to get a win. You know, Coach Blayton's now 20-0 at home, I think. So, I mean, that's good. We got it for him. And it's a great start to the season.
The Trojans showed how much resilience they had when they fought their way back into the ball game to overcome an early deficit.
I mean, that shows what a team's made of sometimes, you know. I definitely feel like we got some heart behind us. You know, we got a bunch of new guys playing. And, you know, we got Jarrell and Bruce and those guys that are veterans that are really good players for us, which, I mean, it showed tonight. And, you know, we got a bunch of new guys that can make plays out there also. So, I definitely feel that show we had some heart out there, and I definitely like that, our strive for victory.
It says for the team, it says us as Troy Trojans, we're able to fight against adversity. We're able to overcome the wrongs and persevere through it. So tonight really showed a lot of strength for us, our team, our coaching staff, and everybody else that helps out with this Troy Trojan team.
With the game knotted up at 27-all, with just seconds left on the clock, Michael Taylor came on to kick through the game-winning field goal for Troy.
Say, don't miss. That was all I was thinking. Just put it through, and we'll go home and have a good time.
I learned that this team can pull through, even when the game's on the line. I learned that, hey, I'm able to trust the man next to me, you know, and tonight showed that. So I don't want nobody to decrease where they put themselves at tonight. We just got to keep on progressing, and it starts tomorrow.
The win against Bowling Green gives Troy its first victory over a current MAC school and starts the Trojan season off with a 1-0 record. Taylor Burke, Troy Trojan Vision Sports.